Hi, welcome back to Fishbowl of Fury with Prying Tuna and Jack the Ripper. Last time we left off and it was like the worst place to have to leave off because it was a mission where you were playing as Jack. So, enough talking, let's get to this because this is going to be awesome. There he is. I just got to stop for a second and look at him. I mean, that is so awesome, and I love the details with the sheet over his face, because you can see, like, when he turns his head, you can see through the cutouts for his eyes, and it's like, oh, it's just really great 3D rendering and animation there. But anyway, here we go. Kill the witnesses. Leave no traces behind. All of them! Oh, this is so cool. Okay. Oh, back there is a... Ooh. Nifty. Oh, I know where I'm at. So, wait, what am I supposed to do? Hold up. Abandoned garrison. Okay, what's my mission objective? Oh. I guess he's above mission objectives. Wait, so are these guys... Oh, okay. Kill the witnesses. Oh, come on, XXX! Scared enough yet, suckers? I just gotta do this just because it's so funny. Kill the witnesses, kill them. Oh, they mustn't talk. Oh, that's so cool. Oh, man. What are they doing? Are they alive? I think they're innocents, which really doesn't matter since I'm Jack the Ripper. But... That is so vicious. And he does the, Wait, so am I supposed to kill these guys? Because aren't these mine?
That's Mike.
That sounds just like Jacob. Oh man. So I guess I don't kill them. So it's the people that are highlighted in yellow or green or whatever. I didn't hear what he said though. Is that... Are you saying that's my kill or that's my guy or whatever? I don't know. I wonder who he killed. I mean, a witness, but a witness to what? And that witness looked like it was well, they were well on their way to dying anyway. So... I love how the kills are, all look a little bit different based on where you're, or how your camera is positioned. And the actions that you can do in the kill is, seems like it's different based on your camera's position, too. It's pretty awesome. Okay.
Bastard. I hope you rot in hell for what you've done.
There's my favorite hangman. Looking somewhat worse for wear. Poor Warder Billingsworth. You should have let the Warder hang you. It would have hurt.
Run, you fools!
Trying to do a lethal kill on one of those other cops that were scared out of their mind, but that one guy ran up to me too fast. Wait, what? Kill all the witnesses. Yeah, I know that. Why is this yellow right here? I wonder. Because I just killed the witness in this area. Ah! He's not going where I want him to. Oh, poo. Wait. Oh, I guess he can't go up there. Well, that stinks. But oh well. Oh, look, there's the hangman. Yes. Oh, that's cool. So I guess these witnesses are like the prisoners that he had. Since considering what I didn't hear what he said to the first one, but those two people, look at them running down there. Anyway, the first one he said who's closer? I didn't hear what he said to the first one, but to the second one, he said that he person should have let the should have let the hangman or the gaoler the gowler kill him or hang him instead of having Jack kill him, because Jack was much more painful. Gave him a much more painful death. Did you see that animation? Oh my god. The police baton flew up in the air as Jack was killing him. That was a wicked animation. Oh my god. Alright, witness. Time for you to die.
How would you like me to serve your kidneys?
Oh.
Would you rather I sent your ears or your innards to your wife, sir?
Oh, did you? My God, what he was saying. Destroy the evidence. How would you like me to serve your kidneys? Wicked. Oh, there's another one over there. Okay. Maybe I should walk on the side of the horse. Oh, well, they'll end up seeing me anyway. It seems. They weren't scared before, they're scared now. I need to get some more of those knives. Oh, that's right, I forgot. I forgot I could do that. That makes it even better, so I don't have to use up all my knives. Scared me running off like a puss.
Ward of Billingsworth is my vital disciple, but not you.
No, that wasn't a triple kill. Leave no trace. Oh, man. Oh, wait. Do I have skill points? Oh, right. I can't use my skill points as him. That's what I'm... Okay. Well. Now I know what they mean by destroy the evidence. Okay, what is this evidence, I wonder?
I'd almost forgotten.
Yeah.
There will be time for more games of Saucy Jack once I've dealt with Miss Fry.
Ooh. Must be some kind of letter, or some kind of note. Maybe is. I want that to be a note, from Jacob or as Jacob. While he's not being Jack. I really want it to be a split personality thing. I really, really do. I didn't scare him. Okay, now he's scared. Good. They can't know. Right. Well, I'm working on that right now. I wonder if those people are considered evidence. I can't see them being considered evidence since they're, they look like my rooks.
The warder had orders to burn all their personal effects. The police must not find this evidence. No one must find my guest's personal effects.
Leave the area.
It won't be long before my masterpiece will bring her running to my arms.
Masterpiece.
I look forward to the family
See,
reunion.
See, it's gotta be Jacob. Well, unless Jacob's the masterpiece. I really want it to be a split personality thing, though. They might just be toying with us, though. Okay, let me get some skills. Oh, wait, this is inventory, but oh well, let me get some inventory as well. Because this is really good. This is going to be awesome. Size doesn't matter. Oh, I love that. Anyway, colors. Strike the colors. Ooh, I like that. Red, white, and blue. Indian dark. That actually looks pretty cool. It actually looks like super, super cool. I might have to go with that. Indian brown. I like the Indian dark better. Dark brown, black, and white. I don't see any dark brown. Is that the... on the pant? Is that... no. Is it the belt? I don't see where the dark brown is. Indian emerald and Bordeaux I like. Teal. Yeah, I didn't like the teal color enough to want to spend the Ubisoft points on that. Or the Ubisoft blue. Oh, it looks even worse there. Actually, no. That looks good with that color of blue. But anyway. Top forest green. Ugh. I don't like green very much. It's like my least favorite color. Forest green. Gold. That is interesting. Crimson. Yeah, red's my favorite color. That actually looks better than, a little bit better than the Bordeaux color. Yeah, green. Ooh, that looks... now that is a nice red. That's like the... That's the right shade of red. Steel gray. That's not gray, that's glowing. Fuchsia violet. No color. Of course I own that. Midnight blue. Oh, black. I'm almost contemplating purchasing that. I like it so much. What's the color I have? Yeah, I think I'm gonna... gold... wine gold and muted green. I don't see where the green is. What is this? Deep crimson, salmon, and gray. I think I am going to run around in wine. Okay, let me do this. This is what I wanted to do. Life sucker. Life sucker. That's so funny. Anxious if he sees a frightened enemy. Ba-ba-bum. Spike an enemy, you have a better chance of looting it. That would be nice. But I I think I'll go with this, actually, because the health... Well, good. Usually when I perform a brutal takedown, I have all of my health. So I'll stick with that. Wait a minute. Oh, never mind. Brain fart. Ooh. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Let me grab this. What's going on? I'm running. Can't go for a jog anymore? What's the world coming to? Oh. It's funny because it was kind of far away. Try it. What chapel?
You're a dead woman!
No, I am actually quite alive. Okay, I wonder... Oh, she needs to go to the store anyway. I was wondering if, the inventory for Jack the Ripper was the same as her inventory, or if it counted the same. But I guess not, because she has all of her spikes.
If you're pleased, I'm pleased.
And I think Jack was at 4? I don't know how many spikes... got sucked into a hay bale. I don't know how many spikes Jack... What is going on right there? Oh!
What's going on there?
Oops.
That's it for you.
I did not mean to do that. I was just trying to get past the crowd!
Not a problem! I'll bring her down!
No, you won't. Because I'm gone. Oh my god. Oh my god. Looks like one of the pictures that I saw on Wikipedia, except this one's actually covered. Wow. Oof, I almost jumped a little when I saw that. Okay, Jack's latest atrocity must be his last. Evie searches for anything that the monster may have overlooked, anything that will help her bring an end to the Ripper's reign of terror. Oh, man. Oh. Okay. Seeing how long this one has gone on, I think I'll go grab this treasure chest, and I'll do this mission in the next video. Because, yeah, I'm almost at 30 minutes. And I'm trying not to have my videos be any longer than about 30 minutes, because, I mean, YouTube can take it. That's not the issue. It's just that I think it can be a little daunting to have to watch videos that long. So, with that... All right, that was cool playing as Jack the Ripper. Always cool playing as Jack the Ripper. This family reunion thing is going to be interesting. Jack sounds like Jacob. So it's very easy to want to assume, especially based on the trailer, that Jacob is Jack, and based on the first, you know, fight between Jack and Jacob, that it might be some kind of psychosis or something, and, you know, Jacob can't entirely help it because he's suffering from some kind of mental disorder, but I'm kind of wondering if we aren't being strung along a little bit, and maybe we'll find out that they really are two separate people, and yeah, that we're just being strung along, but I don't know yet. I really want Jacob to be, like, mentally ill or something. That would just be so cool. I always like the dark stuff, I know. I don't know why. But anyway, we'll find out more in the next video. I see the total sync. It looks like we're about halfway through. Even though there seems like there's a lot to do in this expansion. But, oh well, whatever. So thank you all for watching. Comment, rate, subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next video.